Mikey. Wake up.
Hey, buddy.
You want a cigarette?
Alright.
Hey, you mind playing my guitar, that song you sang?
Okay.
You know that one that, about that girl?
Bobby?
No, not, yeah, I like about that girl from Bobby. Yeah, that one.
Alright. Hey, man.
Tell you about my buddy Bobby, whose wife cheated on him for a hobby. Around the dock she did roam whenever Bobby wasn't home. Sometimes he'd be sleeping in bed and she'd sneak out and give a guy a head. Was kind of ironic for all that she had done. The name of that boat was a mutual for a home.
Oh, clear.
Like the guy from New York on his sailboat, he did port. And then one time at a late night hour, old Raymond had his way with her on the tuna tower. Well, it's kind of ironic for all that she had done. The name of that boat was a mutual for home. Yeah, the name of that boat was a mutual for home. When she came to me, it was more than I could bear, cause Bobby was my buddy and I couldn't go there. Well, finally Bobby caught her one day on a boat with AJ. Well, it's kind of ironic for all that she has done. The name of that boat was a mutual for home. Yeah, the name of that boat was a mutual for home. Bobby was a mess of sort, so he took his life to court. The judge apologized for his bad taste. He couldn't hear my buddy Bobby's case. Oh, Bobby didn't know what to do. The goddamn judge just slept with her too. Well, it's kind of ironic for all that she had done. The name of that boat was a mutual for home. Yeah, the name of that boat was a mutual for home.